I've worked in supported housing for a number of years. I can honestly say it is one of the greatest jobs I've ever had. It's different from one day to the next. It's fast paced. It's a home for 19 young people who are aged 16 to 25. We run the service here. We could one day be doing life skills sessions. The next day we're running a social session in here, having a pool game. And then another day we could be moving in and moving out people. It really is a fast pace, different every day. Hey, come in, I'll introduce you to the office. We're a small team, but we work around the clock to support these young people. We work with other agencies to ensure that they get the help and guidance and support that they need to move on to an independent life. Obviously, there are other things about the building that we have to do daily. So we have to make sure that the building is safe. Safe for our residents, safe for our visitors, safe for the staff. So every day we carry out checks on fire panel, fire extinguishers, even welfare checks, checking the young people are okay every day. That's pretty much Paines Mill. Thanks for coming, and I'll show you the way out.